Monica has had much success in the credit card industry. She learned the ropes by working her way up. But there's one lesson about credit cards she discovered the hard way. At 18, she left home to make it on her own, but she had no skills and just a high school education.
So when I stepped out into the world, the struggle was basically making it, just flat out making it. And so using credit cards, using debt, you know, that was basically the only way that I could actually pay rent or even having food, really.
Over the next 10 years, she tried her hand at several careers, but none of them worked out. So she continued to rely on credit cards and eventually racked up nearly $30,000 of debt.
So when I looked at my debt and when I was in that situation, I felt trapped, basically. I felt like, you know, it's piling up in front of my face and there is no way out. So basically, I felt like I was in a tunnel with no light at the end of it. And so, you know, I felt like it kind of stole my future at that time. I didn't know how to get out of it.
It was during this time Monica gave her life to Jesus Christ. She says he showed her how he provides through our giving.
He did lead me to give. He did lead me to open my hands instead of holding on and grasping on to every penny that I had, trying to get debt free and trying to do it on my own. He wanted to show me, you know, Monica, it's okay to keep your hand open and keep a flow of generosity coming out because this is how I'm going to bless you.
So Monica began tithing and giving to ministries like CBN. Before long, she landed a great job with a credit card company and was soon back on her feet. As she worked her way up, she gave more and started chipping away at her debt.
I started to see favor. I just started to see so much favor. I did a little and he came through with a lot. Being faithful to his principles, he was so faithful to me.
Within 5 years, Monica had paid off every penny. Today, she's an independent consultant and uses her experience and expertise to help businesses lower their credit card transaction fees. She's also a happy newlywed. Monica says her success story is rooted in believing God's promises.
I can rest assured and be grateful for his kindness and his graciousness in my life.